Oh, is it recording?
I think so.
Oh, shit.
I don't know. Hold on, I gotta put it on our dash.
Hey, dash, bro. Brother.
So if I put it right there in line with your phone.
Oh, yeah, that's perfect. Okay. Yeah.
Let's go. Where are we going?
So, we're headed to Walmart because I need some, like, shorts and shit. Because I'm getting ready to go to fucking basic training and fucking get my grind in.
Yeah,
suffer.
Bro.
Also, we could go to get some pho afterwards.
Dude, I'm down. I'm actually pretty hungry.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, I did not eat. And I was doing sprints, too, with, like, no fucking gas in the tank, bruh.
What do you mean? You, like, didn't eat anything? Like, fasted?
I did not eat anything. I just started sprinting, bro. On the treadmill, yeah, incline. I do max incline because I'm trying to kill myself. Hulk Hogan versus Andre the Giant.
Oh, that was crazy. Didn't he fucking break the ring, dude?
Yeah, well, he picked him up and threw him. Like, and Andre the Giant's like 7 foot fucking four behemoth.
Hulk Hogan's huge, too.
Yeah, but
he's like six, what is he, 6'5 or something? Yeah, he's something ridiculous.
He's 6'5, about like almost 300 pounds, but Andre the Giant was 7 foot four, 500 pounds. What the fuck are you gonna do to him? It doesn't matter if you're 6'5". You're gonna be 6 feet under fucking with Andre the Giant.
Literally.
My dad actually met Andre the Giant.
Really?
Yeah, and he was like, go to school, kids. And shit, I'd be like, yes, sir.
Big ass
King Kong looking ass nigga, bro. Woo! Good catch. Good fucking catch, bro. It's gonna be solid as fuck, too.
This looks like a movie, bro.
Yeah, it's fog and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine walking through this shit at night all foggy. I guess Silence is basically about these Portuguese Catholic missionaries going to Japan, trying to spread the word of God.
Mm-hmm.
And they get, like, tortured. And their followers also get tortured, too.
Jesus.
By the Japanese government.
That kind of sounds like, you know those, like, there's, like, five islands in the world where, like, you just can't go to because there's, like, one with the snakes.
Yeah, exactly.
And then the other one is like, a native tribe to just that island. Anybody who tries to go there just gets, like, fucking speared and arrowed and shit.
Yeah, they just get killed instantly.
Yeah, a guy, he's like, I'm going to go spread Christianity to this island where he knows that they kill everybody. And he literally just got speared and, like, by the whole tribe. He was just like never seen again, dude.
Yeah, bro. Fuck all that, dude.
Like, at some point, you gotta know what you're doing, man.
People don't want to hear it. Don't spread it. Even Jesus said some shit like that, bro. You mentioned you were like spiritual, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, what exactly do you believe in when it comes to you say energy?
Yeah, energy, like frequency.
Frequent? Like, what do you mean?
So, like, I think of it kind of as a currency, in a way. So, like, if I invest my time, which is energy, basically, then I could potentially get better energy out of that. So, it all depends how you spend your energy on certain. Like, you can spend it on the wrong people, and you're going to get the wrong places. In the back of your mind, you have a couple thoughts when, like, you do something bad. You're like, I shouldn't do this, but you do it anyways.
Yeah.
And then eventually that happened right here, but then right here something's gonna happen because of this right here.
Bonsai charges. Yeah. That's wild as fuck.
Yeah, they jump out of trees with fucking bayonets and shit.
Yeah, like, they charge fuck? Like the largest bonsai charge was 5,000 dudes. Yeah,
they're all in trees.
They're all charging American fucking machine guns, dude. Machine guns and shit.
Just don't be in the front, dude.
Oh, hell no, bro. 5,000. Yeah, bro, but that's crazy as fuck, though.
Talk to you just to talk to you. Yep. 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 I'd
brother,
do it.
Bookstores, because that's where all the
intelligent bitches
that's
are.
That's where all the interesting bitches are at. Because I swear to God, like, there are some girls who you just talk to, they're just boring as fuck.
Yeah, they're like, you're like every one of these bitches. What makes you different?
They're so boring that they make me boring. I don't know what the fuck to say to them. Like, I'm just like,
you're doing the Air Force.
Cable and antenna systems. So
damn.
I'm gonna be climbing towers and shit, fixing electronic shit or whatever.
Damn,
it's a good job in the civilian world. So I'll do 4 years in the military, get out, maybe do that job while I'm in the civilian world, still work on my new fruit bleed juice.
You followed me on Instagram, and I was like, who the fuck was this, dude? And it literally had no information. The profile picture I didn't recognize. The bio I didn't recognize. The followers are like hella low. I'm like, what? Who the hell is this? Yeah. I'm like, I'm going to take a chance and follow it back.
I'm like, it's fucking me. Yeah. Yeah, dude. Literal ghost. Yeah. You have to look for me.
Yeah.
Right. You have to know me to get my shit.
Yeah, you know, I was thinking of making like a channel, not a channel, but like a video series,
yeah,
of me going to hole-in-wall restaurants with people and like doing like what this is and rating the food.
Oh, yeah?
But like shouting them out at the same time.
Yeah, hell of a bad boy. That's that progression, that this first it'll be that chin.
Yeah, that chin gets fat.
Like Nico Avocado.
Yeah, bro.
You guys should know what this is.
Walmart. I hope I get that on camera, what they just said.
Boys in the hood.
Boys in the hood. Turning 1 cent into a house in 1 week. What?
What if I give you a lollipop? Then I give you...
This guy, Ryan Trahan, bro.
Mm-hmm. At AT&T, we think it's only fair that all customers get our best deals.
Says turning 1 cent into a house in 1 week. Days 7 through 28. Alright, it's about like 10:30 right now. I'm making a song with Lunga. This shit is crazy. He's going off right now. About to make a song. This shit is gonna be heat. We're gonna be the next big thing.
What the next
thing? What the fuck? The next big thing.